We have two versions, one that can be remotely controlled or one that is autonomous. Very similar to a vacuum cleaner you might have at home, one of these autonomous kind of vacuum cleaners or lawnmowers that we get now. And you can go and do your job, come back and it should be full, and you empty it and then you put it back in. It's got batteries inside it, so it's purely electric. And while it's running around, it's also measuring the water quality of the water as well.